Are you ready for a journey through the unknown? Get ready to be amazed and stunned as we uncover 10 of the most bizarre and mysterious artifacts discovered in recent times. From ancient relics with unexplained powers to objects that challenge our understanding of history, these artifacts have left experts scratching. So buckle up and join us as we explore the 10 strangest artifacts discovered recently. Number 10, the London Hammer. The London Hammer is a rock hammer found in London, Texas in 1936. What makes this hammer so strange is that it appears to be an anachronism. It is a modern-looking hammer that is encased in rock and is estimated to be around 400 million years old. This has led some people to believe that the hammer is evidence of advanced ancient civilizations or even time travel. However, most scientists believe that the hammer is a product of geological processes and that the rock around it simply formed around the hammer after it was lost or discarded. Despite this explanation, the London Hammer remains a subject of controversy and speculation among those who believe in ancient advanced civilizations or time travel. Number 9. The Dropa Stones. The Dropa Stones are a series of circular discs discovered in 1938 in the Bayan Karaula mountain range on the border of China and Tibet. The discs are approximately 6.7 centimeters in diameter each with a spiral groove etched into its surface. What makes the Dropa Stones so strange is the controversy surrounding their origin and purpose. According to one theory, the Dropa Stones are the remnants of an extraterrestrial race that crash-landed on Earth thousands of years ago. Proponents of this theory point to the spiral grooves on the stones as evidence of a recorded message, while others believe that the grooves were used to produce a type of music. However, most scientists and archaeologists consider the Dropa Stones to be hoaxes, as there is no evidence to support the extraterrestrial theory, and the inscriptions on the stones have been found to be fraudulent. Despite this, the Dropa Stones continue to be a subject of fascination for those who believe in ancient aliens and unexplained mysteries. Number 8. The Saqqara Bird. The Saqqara Bird is an ancient Egyptian artifact discovered in the Saqqara necropolis near Cairo, Egypt. It is a wooden bird statue estimated to be around 2,000 years old. The Saqqara Bird is strange because it appears to be a model of a bird capable of flight, yet it predates the invention of powered flight by several thousand years. Some people believe that the Saqqara Bird is evidence of ancient Egyptians' advanced knowledge into aerodynamics and aviation, while others see it as a simple toy or religious symbol. The exact purpose of the Saqqara Bird remains a mystery, and it continues to be the subject of speculation and debate among archaeologists and historians. Despite this, the Saqqara Bird is considered one of the oldest examples of ancient Egyptian wooden statuary, and it remains an important artifact of the ancient civilization. So, hit the subscribe button and join us on this journey of discovery. Number 7. The Piri Reis Map. The Piri Reis map is a 16th century Ottoman Turkish map that was discovered in 1929 in Istanbul, Turkey. The map shows the western coast of Africa, the eastern coast of South America, and the northern coast of Antarctica, and is considered one of the earliest maps to show these regions. What makes the Piri Reis map so strange is that it appears to show the coast of Antarctica, which was not discovered until much later, and the map shows the continent with remarkably accurate detail despite being drawn more than 300 years before the continent was officially discovered. This has led some people to believe that the map is evidence of ancient advanced civilizations that had knowledge of Antarctica, and that the information was passed down through the ages. However, most scientists and historians believe that the map was created using a combination of existing maps and navigation charts, and that the accuracy of the map is due to the skill of the cartographer Piri Reis and his use of existing sources, but no proof of this has been presented yet. Number 6. The Nazca Drawings. The Nazca Lines are a series of large geometric shapes, lines, and figures created by the Nazca people in the Peruvian desert more than 2,000 years ago. The lines stretch for miles across the Nazca Plains and can only be fully appreciated from the air. The purpose of the Nazca Lines is still a mystery. Some theories suggest that they were used for astronomical or religious purposes, while others believe they were created for irrigation or as a form of communication with the gods. However, there is no definitive explanation for the Nazca Lines, and their purpose remains one of the greatest mysteries of the ancient world. Despite a lack of clear explanation, the Nazca Lines are considered one of the most remarkable achievements of ancient South American civilizations. They have been designated as UNESCO World Heritage Sites and are considered important cultural and historical artifacts. Number 5. The Knife-Armed Man. The Knife-Armed Man is a name given to an ancient bronze statue that was discovered in 1986 near Istanbul, Turkey. The statue depicts a figure holding two knives estimated to be more than 2,000 years old. What makes the knife-armed man so strange is that the statue appears to show a figure that is half human and half animal. The figure has the body of a man but the head and legs of a lion. This has led some people to believe that the knife-armed man represents an ancient mythical creature, while others see it as a symbol of power and strength. The exact origin and purpose of the knife-armed man remain a mystery, and the statue continues to be the subject of speculation and debate among archaeologists and historians. Despite this, the knife-armed man is considered an important artifact of ancient civilizations, and it remains a fascinating example of ancient art and mythology. Number 4. Amelia Earhart's wristwatch. Amelia Earhart was an American aviator who disappeared in 1937 while attempting to fly around the world. Her disappearance has become one of the greatest aviation mysteries of all time, and many efforts have been made to find out what happened to her. In 1991, a wristwatch was discovered on the Pacific island of Nikumaro that is believed to have belonged to Amelia Earhart. The watch was badly damaged and had stopped at a time of 2:45, which led some people to believe that it had been submerged in water for an extended period of time. The discovery of the wristwatch has fueled speculation about the fate of Amelia Earhart, and it has become one of the most famous and mysterious artifacts associated with her disappearance. Despite being a relatively small and simple object, the wristwatch has become a symbol of the ongoing search for answers in the case of Amelia Earhart's disappearance. Number 3. A creepy tiny hand. The creepy tiny hand is a nickname for a small hand-shaped artifact discovered in the early 2000s. The exact origin of the artifact is unclear, but it is believed to be a decorative or religious object from an ancient civilization. What makes the creepy tiny hand so strange is its small size and the detailed anatomy of the hand, which is not commonly seen in ancient artifacts. The hand is also often described as having a creepy or eerie appearance, which is added to its notoriety. Despite its strange appearance, the creepy tiny hand is considered an essential artifact of ancient civilizations and provides insight into the cultural and religious beliefs of the people who created it. Despite being relatively small and obscure, the creepy tiny hand has become a subject of fascination among those interested in ancient mysteries and artifacts. Number 2. Shipping tag from the Jamestown Colony. The shipping tag from the Jamestown Colony is a small piece of wood discovered in the ruins of the Jamestown Colony, the first permanent English settlement in North America. The tag was found among the ruins of a 17th century warehouse, and it is believed to have been used to identify and keep track of goods that were stored in the warehouse. What makes the shipping tag from the Jamestown Colony strange is that it is one of the oldest examples of writing from English America and provides a glimpse into the everyday life of the early settlers. The tag is also a reminder of the challenges faced by the Jamestown Colony, which was established in a hostile environment and faced numerous challenges, including famine, disease, and conflict with the native population. Despite its small size and seemingly mundane purpose, the shipping tag from the Jamestown Colony is an essential artifact of early American history. It provides valuable insight into the early years of the English settlement in America and the challenges faced by the first colonists as they worked to establish a new home in the New World. Number 1. The Baghdad Battery. The Baghdad Battery is an ancient artifact that was discovered in the ruins of the city of Baghdad, Iraq. It dates back to the Parthian period, around 250 BC. The artifact was first documented by German archaeologist Wilhelm Koenig in 1938 and consists of a clay jar that measures about 5 inches tall and 2.5 inches in diameter. The jar has a metal rod sticking out of the center of the lid, which is surrounded by a metal cylinder. It has been suggested that the artifact was used as a galvanic cell or battery, although the exact function is uncertain. The Baghdad Battery was discovered in the ruins of the city of Baghdad during the 1930s, where archaeological digs were being conducted in the area. Despite the artifact's discovery, it received little attention then and was not widely recognized as an ancient battery until the 20th century. In the 1990s, a German researcher named Willy Shi conducted a series of experiments with replicas of the Baghdad Battery and suggested that the artifact was a galvanic cell capable of generating an electrical current. The discovery of the Baghdad Battery has led to much speculation about the technological advancement of ancient civilizations. It raises questions about the level of knowledge and expertise in the ancient world and has led some to question traditional interpretations of history. Nevertheless, the exact function of the Baghdad Battery remains a debate among scholars, and more research is needed to understand this fascinating artifact fully. In conclusion, the world is full of mysteries and hidden treasures waiting to be discovered. These 10 strange artifacts are just a small glimpse into the rich history and cultures of our past. From the ancient Baghdad battery to the modern-day mystery of the Amelia Earhart wristwatch, each artifact holds its own unique story and continues to captivate our imagination. It is amazing to think about the possibilities of what else is out there waiting to be discovered. Who knows what other strange and fascinating artifacts will be uncovered in the future? Until then, keep exploring, learning, and discovering the world around you.